Hey guys, Chase Beyond here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to undo and redo anything that you may do in Streamlabs OBS. So basically right now, there isn't really any kind of way that you can visually click a button to undo or redo anything that you do in Streamlabs OBS. So what you can use instead that does work is a universal hotkey that works across multiple platforms, not just Streamlabs OBS, but also works in Streamlabs OBS. So let's go ahead and put that into action. All right, so here we are in Streamlabs OBS. Now, let's say you just did something that you didn't really want to change. Say you had something lined up just right and you accidentally slid it off of where you wanted it, or you had something with certain settings, numbers that you wanted to keep, but you forgot what they were, and then you accidentally changed them. Well, anyways, so to undo what you just did, all you gotta do is hit Control Z. And then you can hit it as many times as you want if there's multiple changes you need to revert. Now, if you want to bring it back, whatever you just got rid of, or you went too far on the undo, you can always Control Y, and that redoes whatever you undid. And that's pretty much it. I hope this helped out. It's a real easy hotkey to use, no big deal, and it'll get your job done. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, feel free to subscribe to the YouTube channel here, and you will know when I pop out the next video. Also, feel free to come down and hang out with us on our Twitch channel, twitch.tv/chasebeyond, and there's also some other links below in the info box if you'd like to visit those as well. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and hope you have a great day.